Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily preview. Okay? I had an epiphany today while I was out and about sitting in the, sitting in front of a river and by myself. Okay, I was in front of the river on a picnic table by myself. Anyway, I had this epiphany that this show should be called The Daily Preview. So it is July 3rd at like 5:30 p.m. July 3rd, 2019. This show will now be called The Daily Preview. Here we go. Because the timing is fluid. This is a preview of what's to come. We're going to get one of these. What's the message for today? Should we take that one? Looks like it, doesn't it? Oh, I called it. I did. I knew it. Oh, I did. Oh. That's the Lover's card. Unexpected love opportunity. Let's get one of these. This is beautiful. It's beautiful. It's two people coming together easily. It's like the minute they touch, they know. Where have you been? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Meant to be. This connection is meant to be, and it is clear to see that it is meant to be. It's clear. We should just stop right there. One more card. Please make it a good one. Oh, goodness gracious, are you ready for this? Reconciliation. Someone from your past is returning to your life. This is somebody you've known. Could be somebody that you grew up with. Could be somebody, you know, that you were new in a past life. This is somebody you knew at some time. Someone from your past is returning to your life. And it looks pretty darn beautiful. You should be watching this reading on the channel Soul Source Tarot. If you find it on somebody else's channel, please report that channel. Ooh, consequences, decisions, choices. This is a card of consequences, and this is a card of consequences because this is a contract. Okay? So, but this is a card of choices. Be careful what you choose because, you know, once you get into it, you know, you have to live with that. Oh my God, there's a deep bond that is forming. Things are looking up, a wish is being fulfilled. and you probably did not even expect it, or you didn't expect it to be this person, because this is usually somebody that you did not expect. And a lot of people don't want to believe that either, but it's usually somebody that you didn't think it was. Okay, that's what that is, and I'm serious here. So this is a deep bond that is forming, or it is about to form. A wish is being granted, and that is the truth. Somebody is coming out of limbo, getting unstuck, coming out of confusion. Ooh, this may be unconventional. It may not be traditional. There could be some fear in the way. There could be maybe even a fear of commitment. There could be a lack of trust. It could be somebody could be in a state of disbelief, put it that way. You didn't know. You didn't know that this was the one. You didn't know it, you know? You didn't think. You may have thought you knew who the one was, but you didn't know. King of Swords, whoever this person is very intelligent. Very intelligent. Very thoughtful. This guy's a thinker. He knows what he wants. He's decisive, he's authoritative, he's strong, this man is. And it feels like this man, you know, has taken plenty of time before he communicated, you know what I mean? He's taken his time, he wanted to make sure. This guy seems like he, you know, he's still got his armor on, so he still may be in protective mode. He may be a little weary. He knows what he wants, but this guy is also a protector. I mean, he protects what he wants. He protects what he loves. He protects what he believes in, put it that way. Once this guy invests in you, he will do anything to protect you. Anything. He, what's that saying? He says what he means and means what he says. I didn't say that right, but he would. Anyway, he's honest. He's truthful. He is. He's got the sword of truth in his hand. So, and that's a sort of communication. So it looks like this person is, you know, he's made a decision. Ooh, the Moon card. Six of Cups. You've definitely known this person before. Definitely. Ooh, the Magician reversed. Eight of Swords. He has still got his armor on because he may be afraid of commitment, or he may be afraid of getting hurt. You know, he's definitely doing thinking. He's still thinking. He's still thinking about commitment. Okay, he is still thinking about it. Oh, but this is a wish. This is a dream come true. This is heaven sent. This is a blessing. He may be dealing with somebody who shines really, really brightly. This is a star, okay? This is coming together. This is a dream. This is a wish being. This is a wish being granted. I know that it is. This is a card of hope, hoping. It's a time of inspiration. So it feels, and this guy, he sees clearly. So he may be deciding to take a chance. He's deciding, you know, I'm going to hope for the best. I'm going to take a chance and I'm going to hope for the best. I'm going to face my fears, because this is a card of fears. So I went, and it's funny that landed right here, because I said there could be some fear, and that is definite fears. Mental conflict is caused by fears. This person has been confused, which caused him or her, I think it's a him, but it could be a her in this case. Somebody, I think it's a him, but anyway. This person has been in a state of confusion, and that's what has caused them to not take action. It's like they were unwilling to step outside of their comfort zone, to take their armor off. That's what this is. We have somebody here that was afraid to show, afraid to open up, afraid to, you know, make a wrong decision. You know, what if I make the wrong decision and I get involved, and what will the consequences be? So this person has really been thinking about the consequences of facing their fears. You think about that moon card, that is fear. It's ruled by the shadow side, what you can't see. So it's stepping into the unknown. So with this, we have this person that is about to take a leap of faith. You basically, you know, go in with blind faith. I'm going to give this a chance and see what happens. I think the reason that they're going to do this is because there's probably a connection. There's a bond of some sort here that they feel. Maybe they've known this person from the past. They feel really comfortable with this person, or they just feel it. You know, they just feel the connection. It's an instant connection. And it's like the minute they touch, they know. Or the minute they look in each other's eyes, you know, they just know. And when you know, you know. So this is really that hallelujah. It really is. Now this is be careful. We have somebody here that is worried, maybe confused about, you know, deception. What if I get hurt? What if I get lied to? That's why this person is in protection mode, because they're really afraid of, you know, having those feelings of love awakened. You know, maybe they're afraid of that. Maybe they're afraid to get into a relationship or a commitment, because what if I, you know, open my heart and this person, you know, doesn't let me in? But I think that we have this person has made a decision to communicate because he sees a bright opportunity. And this is it's a beautiful opportunity. So an opportunity to, you know, heal, because this is a card of healing, and this is a card of healing. Maybe it's an opportunity to heal from this. You know, maybe it's an opportunity to have it all. You know, it's like I think we have somebody here that is going to communicate, or they have communicated that they, you know, let's give this a whirl and see what happens. There's that message coming through. That's exciting. It is exciting. There's been some insecurities. Somebody has been dealing with insecurities, their own insecurities about being left behind, about being ghosted. It really just reiterated what I just said. But now there's this exciting opportunity that has been presented. And I think this is probably somebody that you dealt with a long time ago at some point, because that's what this is like. This has finally come to fruition at this time. Yeah, this guy is fearing lack of reciprocation. That's why he doesn't want to get himself into a situation where, you know, he gets stuck. He gets stuck. So, you know, I get stuck on this person and then they drop me, you know. There's fears, there's insecurities, but this is an exciting opportunity. And this is thinking positive, you know, this is something where it's like, this is like so exciting. This person maybe, or whoever's maybe so excited that they just want to tell everybody, this has showed up in my life and I can't believe it. That kind of thing. It's unbelievable. Ooh, Ace of Cups. Like I said, he's got his armor on. He's protecting himself from getting his heart broken. Definitely fearful. Definitely. But I think there's going to be communication anyway. There is. This is the rods of love. Maybe, you know. He's going to take a chance. I think this guy is going to take a chance. Even though fear, he's definitely fearful. He's definitely fearful of getting in a commitment too. He's fearful, you know, he doesn't want to get a divorce. He doesn't want to break up. You know, he's looking for something. He's looking for the truth. He's looking for somebody that has integrity. He doesn't want to deal with all the drama. He doesn't want to deal with liars. He doesn't want to deal with people who don't stick around. And that's why, you know, he's in protective mode. But this is a wish being granted. Maybe he's went through a period of healing of some sort. There's a renewal. It's like now I think this man is ready to, you know, go after his dreams. So yeah, I think there's going to be some sort of communication that comes through from this man who is scared. He is scared, but I think that he has made a decision. I do. I think he has made a decision to face his fears, face his insecurities, and this is communicate and make an offer. He may there could be an invitation coming. And when these two people meet, it's like it's beautiful, okay? That's what it is. It's beautiful. Let's get one of these. Oh boy. Honeymoon. Enjoy the bliss of holiday time together. This is a holiday. This is for July 4th. July 3rd, 4th. Enjoy the bliss. Enjoy this time together. This is a pivotal time. Somebody's about to fall in love. Oh, I gotta show you. We knew it. I knew it. A new person has stirred your romantic feelings. New love or a renewal, perhaps. Good luck.